military is incapable of doing pure science. Science is conducted by them for application of weapons systems.
About a month ago, the U.S. Patent Office granted a patent to a Houston-based scientist, Dr. Bernard Eastman, for an invention which Dr. Eastman said could be used to change the weather. Dr. Eastman said the invention could also be used to disrupt communications all over the world and might be used to destroy or deflect a missile attack.
It consists of several types of transmitting instruments and numerous scientific
some of the results could be applied in the military.